guys are watching Newcastle vs Bournemouth. Fantastic win. Salomon running with the goals. Come on!
Right, everyone, today's match program is here. Richard for the Eats Steel team. What he's got to do? Oh, hopefully, boss. Yeah. I'm at the stadium. Gemma, how are you here?
Hello.
What's your prediction today?
Ooh, I'm going 2-0 Newcastle.
2-0 Newcastle?
Yeah.
Who's going to score?
I'm saying Rondon double.
Rondon double. Yeah. The team news is now, but hopefully starting up front and hopefully getting goals.
Yeah.
Right, everyone, I'm saying season with Rob.
How's it going?
Channel in the description. What's your prediction today?
I went 1-1 midweek. I'm standing here now. I'd love a Newcastle win. Some of the players who obviously got injured last week aren't playing today. So we've got a bit of a different lineup. I'm hoping those players can come in and give an impact, show why they should be in the squad. So it's going to be tight. Bournemouth are a good team.
Who's going to score?
I'll stay 1-1. Richie goal for us.
Richie goal against your side. Prediction today, negative last week, we won 2-1 Bournemouth. Brooks double and Richie for us. Sharky,
Harry, just come.
Channel in the description. What's your prediction?
I'm going to go 1-0 Newcastle. Tight game. Bournemouth are a good side. In the top six, doing well under Eddie Howe. Callum Wilson's just been called up for England, so we're going to have to watch out for him. But it's a chance to get another 3 points and go into the international break full of confidence going into the next game. The games that are coming up are quite kind to us. So just let's say, defend well and get forward as much as we possibly can and try and get the 1-0.
Who's going to score for Newcastle?
Ooh, tight one. I'm going to go for Perez again.
Perez. So going to go in the stadium soon, come on Newcastle. I haven't got Josh today, he's going to be late, so I won't be able to get his prediction, but going to go in the stadium soon, come on Newcastle. Daniels, so Adam Smith is about to take a free kick. He slips over and must have snapped his ankle or something, but Charlie Daniels is on now. Well done! Yeah! Switches the ball, absolutely fantastic. Kennedy looping ball in, and who's there? Salomon Rondon, come on, get it! on FIFA. What a header! Just what we did the last time. We were 2-0 up at Bournemouth. And we bowled a 2-2. Let's see who can keep this lead out. 2-0. Come on! So Luke, so Luke, so. Ronald on the ball again. This is great. That's just frustrating. I think it was Lema. It's frustrating because Bournemouth have been playing well. They do want an attack and they have had a lot of attacks. It was a great save from Martin Nababka. Lema, yeah. 2-1. Still about 3 minutes at a time. So lucky. There we go, people. Half time 2-1 in Newcastle. It was really frustrating to give them that goal, but you know what? They do deserve that goal, to be fair. They have played quite well, but yeah, again, we've been doing really, really good. Show them what we can do. Huddersfield are winning, Southampton are winning. It's good. But anyway, people, send us going to start soon. Salomon Rondon, your beast man, scored 2 goals for us. But anyways, second round's going to start soon. Come on, Newcastle. Lovely ball by Richie.
Lemon.
Lovely. Richie! Oh! Get it, Fernandez! No! Out! Oh! Yes! 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 Morten Dubravka is the best goalkeeper in the Premier League, hands down. Fantastic save, but we're not switched on 100%. Hold on through, hold on! Hold on! Good! The keeper saved it! The keeper saved it! Win! Get it! 2 wins on the trot! Happy day! Anfield, thanks for watching the vlog. Absolutely amazing vlog. Salomon Rondon, you absolute legend. Anyways, thanks for watching. Leave a like on the video, subscribe for you, social media links in the description, and get in. Thanks for watching.